is it?
So good.
We need 2 chocolate chips for the oven, Murray, okay?
For the last 27 years, Susan Lopez has made customers happy.
It's amazing.
And ski pants tight.
I think I probably sold millions. Butter, oh, they use the real stuff. And they go through about 100 pounds a day.
Somehow, crunchy on the outside and always gooey in the middle.
But there's nothing half-baked about Wildflour Baking Company's deal for local Olympians.
If you win a gold medal in the Winter Olympics, then you win a lifetime cookie pass.
Julia Mancuso won chocolate gold in Torino. Johnny Mosley says it is Squaw Valley's Olympic secret.
Yeah, everyone thinks, you know, oh, Olympic heritage, we want to do it for our Olympic heritage. But the real truth to the matter is free cookies.
I hope in some small, tiny way that cookies can be inspiring.
And that's like pretty much one of the big reasons I'm still racing is to try and get my lifetime cookie pass.
Squaw Valley's cookie lady celebrating all things Olympic
in a very delicious way.
Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA3 reports.
And you can watch the Winter Olympics right here on KCRA3. Our coverage begins on February 12th, and we'll have live reports from KCRA3's Deirdre Fitzpatrick and Brian Hickey.